All right, so we're here on the Tracks on Tracks, and Cody is sending postcards out to all the folks, man. Who are you sending these postcards to, Cody?
This one's going out to Rob Smith.
Rob Smith, he's Vancouver. He's a big blogger.
His
name on the blog is I am Rob Smith. Yeah, he's a good guy.
Oh, thanks, you forgot.
And each of them written and stamped with love and affection.
Here we go. So this is the this is the postcard here. Jarrett Sitter original. Tracks on Tracks. Yeah.
Well, hello, hey. Kids.
Hello.
What are you guys up to?
We're playing Scrabble.
Sex tapes on Scrabble. 38 points. It's a good one.
Yeah.
And I'm waiting for my little talk.
How can you take something so precious as sex tapes, so personal and emotional, and trivialize it into a game? That's something that's supposed to be shared with the internet.
Dave Coleman, only Matt Miller can do that.
Dave Coleman?
I'm sorry, Dave Olson. You know what? I've called you every
other
Dave.
Oh my gosh, we've been making up last names for you.
Dave, it's, I call you Dave Roots.
It's all right, but I'm kind of feeling a little hurt right now.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
But you're not.
But
you notice he's not wearing cufflinks just because I've called him out on it now. It's the reason.
Not true.
I'm wielding that much influence.
That I wear. That's cufflinks. French ones. Dave, I like the best, by the way. Dave, you're like a railroad hobo on this train. You're like.
I'm trying to bring some authenticity to this train thing.
I love it. But it's like going to work every day.
Yeah, this is nice.